Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video, we'll discuss about how to read data from Excel file using Power Automate. So Power Automate is an RPA-based tool built by Microsoft. And here, we are trying to extract the detail and show it to message box. We have data called as employee name, ID, and contact name. If we want to extract this detail and show to any message box, then we can easily achieve it using Microsoft Power Automate. So let's run this flow and see how the result will look. Then we'll create it from scratch. You can see here the exactly same data which is available in my Excel file is highlighted here. So this is how output will look. So let's see how we can build the flow end to end. So let me delete this everything. Let's remove it now. And finally, this one. Now, for automating this, we need to have some Excel related applications. For this, we are going to extract launch Excel. Now, here we want any Excel file to capture the details. So right now I'm selecting and open the following documents. And from here, I will select this Excel file, which contains some data. I will click on save and it will automatically create Excel instance flat table for me, so that whatever data is available, that will be stored in Excel instance. Next, I want to read the data from Excel file. So I will take this activity and drag and drop it to here. So whenever I will drag and drop, it will automatically capture exactly same variable which is created in my previous step. Here, I want to specify some range. So the data should be read from which range to which range. In this Excel file, we have data from cell A1 to C1. But in Power Automate, we have to define it through rows and columns. If you can see here, this is my column and this is my row. So it means A is the column name, starting column name, and D is the end column name. And row number 1 is my starting row and row number 5 is my ending row. So here I will specify A, and row 1 is start row from 1, end column will be C, and end row will be 5. Click on save. Now it will again store this value into Excel data as a data table format. So if you want, you can see it from here. You can also say this variable name. We can also modify this as per our requirement. Now, next, I want to show that into message box. So simply write message here and drag and drop display message. So title name, I want to showcase here. Extract data. And here, I don't want to give any static value. If I'm giving any static value, this value will be available in my message box. So what I will do, I have to extract it from this. So this is the data table, which is created by default for me. So I will select this, click on select, and you can see this variable will be highlighted here. Click on save, and now you can see the display message has been saved successfully. Next activity, I want to close the Excel. So simply I will drag and drop this Excel, and I want to save this Excel file and click on save. So complete flow will be generated. Let's save and run this process. Now, once I will click on run, this will start executing the process. It will extract the detail and show it to me on message box. So this is how our data will look like after extracting the detail from Excel sheet to populating on message box. So that's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.